Understanding Digital Twin, a guide to the future of simulation. Hello, and welcome to today's English learning session. Today, we're going to unravel the meaning behind a fascinating and futuristic concept, the digital twin. This term might sound like science fiction, but it's very much a reality in our digital world. Let's explore what it means and why it's important. A digital twin is a virtual model designed to accurately reflect a physical object. Imagine having a robotic copy of a car that shows exactly what's happening to the car in real time, but in the digital world. That's what a digital twin does. It's like a bridge between the physical and digital world, allowing us to test, analyze, and optimize systems in a virtual space before we apply those changes to the real-world counterpart. Digital twins rely on data, lots of it. Sensors attached to the physical object collect data on its operations, environment, and internal processes. This data is then fed into the digital twin, which uses it to simulate the physical object in the digital world. With a digital twin, you can run simulations to predict how the object will behave under different conditions without the risk of damaging the actual object. The advantages of digital twins are numerous. They can improve efficiency, reduce the need for physical prototypes, and help us understand how a product or system will perform over time. They're used in various industries, from manufacturing to healthcare, where they can simulate everything from complex machinery to human organs. Let's make it real. In the automotive industry, digital twins are used to test new car models under various conditions. In urban planning, they can simulate entire cities to optimize traffic flow and energy consumption. Even NASA uses digital twins to monitor and troubleshoot spacecraft. I hope this video has shed some light on the exciting world of digital twins. This technology is shaping the future of design, engineering, and a multitude of other fields. So, the next time you hear someone talking about a digital twin, you'll know exactly what they're referring to. Thank you for joining, and I look forward to seeing you in our next English learning adventure.